The missed header from the Football Manager defender. Dan Brown picks it up. We know how dangerous he is. He hits it and it's in. What a strike from Dan Brown. One of the goals of the season so far from outside the box. Let's look at that again. It falls to him nicely on the half volley. And what a finish from DB. He'll be very happy with that one, I'm sure. He'll be watching that back on YouTube for years to come.